Om Israel, just a quick video, just so you guys can see we got a new book. Study to show thyself approved. We're so excited. We're probably gonna fight over who gonna get in it first, but just wanted to show y'all we got that Enoch, Jubilee, and Jasher. We both read Jasher on the internet, and we actually have the hard copy of Enoch, so we really got this for Jubilees and kind of Jasher. So you know it don't hurt to have double sometimes with it being two of us studying. So now we got this, and we just wanted to show y'all real quick as the hubby just take a little initial run through of it real quick. If you want to flip through and let us check out the back, and I think we got this from Barnes & Noble. Yeah, we got it from Barnes & Noble. So it start with Enoch, look like. We're going to have to compare this to the other Enoch, just for clarity's sake, because we found some discrepancies in our 1611 King James versus the... Pseudepigrapha. What did you... That was online? The pseudepigraphy, because we don't own that. Yeah, so we just...
You can't get it anywhere else. So it's like thousands.
I saw GLCC with that. We're going to have to look into it again. We just saying we just digging deeper, and we noticed some stuff that's in the pseudepigraphy of the Old Testament that's changed when you get to the 1611 King James. So, you know, we just, you know, we doing what we can do, but... Just wanted to show y'all real quick. It came from Barnes & Noble's. I think it was like $30, somewhere around in there. And this is it. So we're going to dig into this a little more. Show them the cover a little. Did we see the back? Oh, okay. So yeah, we're going to dig into it some more. I'm sure my husband will be making a video. But just to show y'all Hebrews, we got a new little treat. So... see what we find in here to blow our minds and go from there. All right, family. Shalom.